This is the domain war. Some things to notice: the arrow is pointing at our base. You will start here, and if you get defeated, you may be sent back to base. First thing you should do is check this box to see all the domain names. Next, about the silver. In the upper right screen, this box will be your best friend. In this box, you will see the looted silver text. The first number is the amount of silver you get per 100%. It is based on your Senatus level. The next percent number is the amount of the base silver you will get from looting the domain. This number is determined by the players currently at the domain. This line shows the current players at the domain, and this line shows the maximum occupancy. If it is over occupancy, you will get low silver, so move to another domain. This is the loot timer. Once it reaches zero, you will be able to loot the domain you are on. It is suggested to loot at 100% or higher. This is your player box. You can monitor your troops and add more troops with the plus button. Also, you can use exploits or gold to give yourself buffs. If you plan to fight a lot, buff. Lastly, the scout button. This tells you how many players are in the domains around you. Use this at your own risk, because it costs 10 gold per use, and it doesn't matter where the other players are at. Alright, so here's just a quick little video of a few advanced tactics. As you can see right now, I can loot, but I'm waiting to move over to the X2 domain because that's where I'm going to get the most amount of silver. I got about 20 seconds left. I just fought a guy, so my timer will go down. And in 15 seconds, I will be moving over to D3, looting it, and probably going over to C2 so I can attack again and get more silver. Alright, so as you can see, I am on D3, the X2 domain right now, and I check the percent up top, it's at 160%. I looted it, and then went over to C2. I went over to C2 mainly because I can attack the Skypey family, the green, and I just attacked Flubby and got a victory. And my loot timer went down another minute. So in another minute, I will be able to move over to D3 again, loot and leave. The main reason to do this loot and leave is because the lower amount of people that are on this domain, the higher percent it will be, which means we get more silver. Another thing, as you can see throughout this, while I'm waiting for my timers to go down, I keep loading up my troops to full.